Hey guys, how you doing? So this is gonna be a makeup look for you guys, and I ain't done this in ages, but I'm just gonna show you how I quickly do my makeup. And it's gonna be more of like a transitional look from like summer to autumn, how I basically kind of do my summer and autumn look all in one together. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this, and yeah, thumbs up if you want more. So, starting off, I've already primed my face with my Milk of Magnesia, and I like to just depot it and put it in like a clear jar just because, you know, it's easier to carry than carrying like the whole bottle. It don't look pretty at all. And then my primer is this Fashionista Vanishing Cream. So, now what I'm gonna do, I've already done my eyebrows. Got so many eyebrow tutorials down below, so do check them out. So now I'm just gonna apply my foundation. I just like to apply some onto there. Now I normally get this wrong, so I'm not gonna apply a lot. I'm just gonna apply it as I go. So there will be details of everything that I'm using down below, but my foundation is the Estée Lauder Double Wear Foundation. So that's one layer, and this is basically what I wear throughout the day. But if I was to go out, I'll just add an extra layer. If you're swirling, it doesn't apply as full as you may want it. It's more for a light coverage. But if you're patting, it's more full coverage. Now, this is a much more medium coverage. If I add another layer now, that's full, so I'll just leave it there. And then what I like to do is use a concealer. Now I've been using this concealer, so the LA Girl concealer. This is in the color Almond, compared to Fawn, which is like a shade everyone uses regardless of your skin tone. This is more, I wouldn't say more white, if that makes sense. So that this just gives me more of a glow than just kind of like a warmth under the eye. So I'm really going for that glow. And this is how far I take it, so just above here, because I'm leaving that space for my contour and blush. So, what I like to do is just get my foundation brush and blend for any harsh lines. What I like to do is apply my Benign powder, and inside here I've got a mix of the banana and beige suede. So that's that, and then what I like to do is using my powder brush, I just like to go and fluff it out, and then I get my MAC Mineralized Skin Finish in Dark. This is like the best thing MAC has ever created, and I just like to go ahead and add it to the outer corner of my face. I feel like it gives me a nice warmth. And using my sleek contour kit and my, I think this is a contour brush actually, from Real Techniques, just gonna use, I'm in the shade Dark, just gonna go ahead and apply it and blend as I go. I just like to apply the contour kit all over my lid as well. It gives a really nice transition colour. I like to go ahead and apply my blush. My favourite blush in the entire world is Max Raisin. And my famous highlighter, which I've been using just because I left all my highlighters in my uni room, has been this sleek highlight colour in the contour kit. The one in the middle, so just a golden highlight. Everyone's been commenting like, are you pregnant or this and that, because your face is just glowing. But no, it's just highlighter. So I just go ahead using my fan brush and just apply out on top of my blush. Then I like to just go back to my blush colour and I like to just apply it here. So now I'm just going to go ahead and apply my lipstick. As you can see, now this has been my favourite lip combination, and which is what makes it more full-like, guys. And then my favourite lip combo involves using two lip liners. I like to use a brown or burgundy or plum, deep plum lip liner. So I'm just going to first start with the brown. And then go ahead with a dark, deep plum. And then I go ahead with my favourite lipstick at the moment. It's basically Style by Sierpa. I really don't know if they still have this in store. Actually, I think it's limited edition. Sorry, guys. So guys, this is the finished lip. It's my summer to fall transitioning makeup look, and this is basically what I've been doing. I've just been enjoying looking really golden, but just bringing some dark elements to it. So aka my lips, and then, but they're not too dark, but they're just muted out, and then my eyes are really, really dark as well. So obviously you can't forget the thick eyebrows, like, team thick eyebrows.